Dear students, today we will learn how to add fractions. So, addition of like fraction. Here, 4 by 9 plus 1 by 9. So, we can see here that these are the example of the like fractions. Okay, because the denominators are same. So, in that condition, how we will add? So here we will add only the numerators, right? And we will write the denominator as it is. So here the numerators are 4 and 1. So we will add 4 and 1 only and we will write 9 as it is. So here 4 plus 1 upon 9. So the answer is 5 by 9. 4 plus 1 is equal to 5 upon 9. Now addition of unlike fraction. Here we can see that 1 by 3 plus 5 by 6. So these are the unlike fraction. Why unlike fraction? Because the denominators are different. So in that condition, first we need to find out the LCM of the denominators. Here we can see that the denominators are 3 and 6. Okay. So we need to find the LCM of the denominators. Dear students, you already learned in your previous classes that how to find out the LCM, right? There are many ways to find out the LCM. One of it is here, okay? So, multiples of 3 is equal to 3 and 6 and multiples of 6 is equal to 6. So, here only we got the LCM, least common multiple, okay? So, 6 is, why it is called the least common multiple? Because you know that 6, okay, 6 is common in both the number, right? So the LCM is equal to 6. Now in second step we need to change both the denominator LCM 6, right? So here 1 by 3, okay, so as we know that 6 is LCM and 3 is denominator, so we need to divide, okay, the LCM by the denominator. So after dividing 6 by 3 we got here 2, because 3 2 is 6. Now we will multiply both the numerator and denominator by 2, right, to make the denominators like fractions, right? So here 1 by 3 multiplied by 2 by 2 is equal to 2 1s are 2, 3 2s are 6. And next fraction is 5 by 6. So here the denominator is 6, okay, and the LCM is also 6. So we will divide 6 by 6. Okay, so the answer is 1. So we need to multiply, okay, the numerator and denominator, okay, 5 by 6 by 1. Okay. So now we got here 5 by 6 because 5 ones are 5 and 6 ones are 6. Right? 5 ones are 5 and 6 ones are 6. Now here we can see the denominators are same. Now in third step we need to add 2 by 6 and 5 by 6. So here 2 by 6 plus 5 by 6. So we need only add only the numerators, that is 2 and 5. So 2 plus 5 and we will write denominator as it is. So 2 plus 5 is equal to 7. So the answer is 7 by 6. Now we will solve my practice time 3. Few questions of my practice time 3. Add the following. Question number B. 3 by 5 plus 4 by 5. So here we can see that these are the like fractions because the denominators are same, right? So in that condition we will add only the numerators, okay? So the numerators are 3 and 4. So here we are adding 3 plus 4. So we got here now 3 plus 4 is equal to 7 and 7 by 5. So 7 by 5. Now because we can see that the 7 by 5 is improper fraction, so we need to change the improper fraction to mixed fraction, right? So for that we know that we will divide the numerators by the denominators, right? So here we can see that the numerators are 7 and the denominators are 5. So here after dividing we got here 5 ones are 5 and 7 minus 5 is equal to 2. So how we will write this? Okay, this is question, this is a divisor. So divisor will be written as a denominator, okay, and the quotient will be written as a whole number, okay, and the remainder will be written as numerator. Yes, here the quotient will be as a whole number, whole part, okay, and the remainder will be as a numerator and the divisor will be as a denominator. Hence, the answer is 1 and 2 by 5.